Students, welcome to Lori Learn Easy. Today we are going to see 10th Samachir Coordinate Geometry Exercise 5.2 la 7th sum. Okay, idu unga book la page number 217. Okay, so what is the question? The line through the points minus 2, a 9, 3. Okay, or line vandu in the points through a pogudhu. And also its slope is minus 1, 2 nu solitaanga, then find a value. Very simple sum. So ungalku already slope formula la enna theriyo, rendu coordinates varum. So andha rendu coordinates me inga kuduttaanga. So also slope m oda value kuduttaanga. So idhilirundhu na a oda value kandupidikkanum. Okay la, sum ku polama. So what is the value? Slope, we know that m is equal to, what is the formula? Y2 minus Y1 divided by X2 minus X1 is equal to, what is the value they given? Minus 1 by 2. Okay. So, Y2, this is X1, Y1, X2, Y2. So, 3 minus A. Okay. Divided by 9 minus minus 2. So, what is the value? 3 minus 1 by 2. Now 3 minus a divided by minus into minus plus, so 9 plus 2 11. Okay, is equal to minus 1 by 2. Okay, ipo na enna panna poren, cross multiplication panna poren. So pannum bodhu, so this 2 will come here. 2 times 3 minus a is equal to minus 11. Okay, now na bracket remove pandren. So 2 3s are 6 minus 2a is equal to minus 11. So numbers are one side and variables is one side. So minus 2a is equal to minus 11, this 6 will be minus. So minus 2a is equal to minus 11 minus 6 minus 17. Okay, so minus minus get cancelled, a is equal to 17 by 2. Okay, so a oda value 17 by 2. Therefore the point is, the point is already minus 2, 17 by 2. So now coming to 8th sum. The line through the points. So our line in the points varia pogudun solitanga. That line is perpendicular to the another line. And the line oda points um kuduthirukanga. Okay. So on the point la or point a variable kuduthirukanga. And the variable oda value da namba ipo kandupidikkanum. Okay, so first question puriyudhungala ungalku paarenga. Question, what is they given? Na ungalku inna exact diagram la potta inno nalla puriyum. So this is x, this is y. So what is the line? Minus 2, 6, 4, 8. This will go minus 2, 6 almost here, minus 2 here, right? Minus 2, 6 minus 2, 6. And another thing, so numbers perisa porrnala na just ungalku example ku inga diagram varira. For example this line and this line. Okay, let me just an approximate ungalku na porren. Okay engla, idu parunga, the first line minus 2, 6, 4, 8 irukliya, let be line 1, this is let be line 2. So idoda slope m1, idoda slope m2 irukum. So, now these two are perpendicular. So, perpendicular, I know m1 into m2 is equal to 2 slope. We multiply it, I can get minus 1. So, the concept use we will use this sum. So, let's sum. So, first line 1. So, for line 1 slope. Slope of line, let be, this is AB, this is CD. Okay, so slope of line, what is the general formula? Y2 minus Y1 divided by X2 minus X1. Okay, so now slope of AB. Okay, so AB, what is the point? Minus 2, 6 and 4, 8. Okay, so minus, so this is x1, y1, this is x2, y2. So what is the value? 8 minus 6 divided by 4 minus minus 2. Okay, So what is the value? So now 2 divided by 4 plus 2, okay, 6 numbers simplify panumbodhu I can get 1/3. Okay, so now slope of what is the value? Second line coming to CD in, well, coming 8, 12 and x, 24. Okay, ingla x, 24. So this is x1 y1 and this is x2 y2. So y2 is equal to 24 minus 12 divided by x minus 8. Okay, so 24 minus 12, 12 by x minus 8. So idu rendume namba onnu panna mudiyadhu, so just leave it. So slope of AB let be m1. Now slope of CD let be m2. So what is the value? 12 divided by x minus 8. If we know that if two lines are perpendicular, we know that two lines are perpendicular, the slope of the lines m1 m2 should be minus 1. Okay, m1 m2 should be minus 1. M1 value is 1/3 and m2 is 12 by x minus 8 is equal to minus 1. So in that la parunga edhuvum panna mudiyadhu, so just na multiply panikiren, 3x minus 8 is equal to minus 1. Now cross multiplication pannumbodhu 12 is equal to 3 into x minus 8. So now 12 equal to, na bracket remove pannumbodhu 3x minus 3 8s are 24. Okay, so before that, so 3x matto na in the side vechirukumbodhu I can get 12 plus 24. So ipdiyum polla illana inga direct ah neenga cancel panniyum direct ah potrulla. So from this x is equal to 12 plus 24, 36 divided by 3, we can get 12. Okay, therefore x is equal to 12. Please make a note, this minus miss panniten, so here also minus, here also minus, this will be plus. Now minus 3x, this will be 12 minus 24. Okay, ingla, this will be 12 minus 24. So minus, what is the value? Minus 12 is equal to minus 3x. So minus minus get cancelled. From this x is equal to 12/3, we can get 4. Therefore x is equal to 4 and the point is, what is the value? Already they given x, 24. So 4, 24. Students, in the sum ungalku nalla purinjirukonu nanikiren. Some more clarification venumna comment box la message pannunga. Also in the channel subscribe pannunga. Thank you students.